Today I'm going to be showing you how I do my yogurt at home with powder milk. I use 1 kilogram of powder milk, 6 liters of water, 1 sachet of powder vanilla flavoring, 1 sachet of pineapple powder flavoring, 2 sachets of milk powder flavoring, 1 kilogram of water, and 2 containers of Dolac yogurt for my starter. So I'm going to be mixing the one kilogram of powder milk into my 3 liters of lukewarm water, and then I put it to a boil. When I start seeing the bubbles on it, I'm not actually boiling it, I just like make it halfway boiled. Then I pour it in a rubber bowl. Then I add the remaining 3 liters of water into it and stir with a wooden spoon very well. Then I will add my starter to it and whisk. Then I will add my flavoring to it and whisk very well. Then I will close up the container with a tight lid and cover it with either a towel, a dress, or a wrapping paper to maintain the temperature. And then I ferment it for 8 to 12 hours. In a dark corner, it could be in a flask, it could be in an unconnected deep freezer, it could be at a dark corner in a cupboard, wherever you choose. And after 12 hours, you come back to eat. It's very thick, it's very rich, it's very nice, and you have your yogurt. You can now remove your starter again, like 1 or 2 bowls or bottles, and keep so you never get to buy yogurt. And the next time you're doing your yogurt, you now use the starter that you kept. So it's simple like boom. And you always have yogurt in the house. You can entertain your guests with it. You can take it to a sick patient in the hospital. You can keep it for good day for your children. You give them when they're going to school every morning, rather than maybe buying and stuff like that. Thanks for watching, guys. Love you guys. I'm sorry about my voice. I'm not very strong today. I'm not very healthy. Thanks for watching. Love you guys. See you in my next video. Bye.